Have you tried its deactivation code?
It's the first thing we tried.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.